Hey guys, Anthony here, Providence, Rhode Island, off-leash canine with Cooper. He is about a year and a half old, white lab. Here for our 2-week board and train. Owner complaints of, he's really strong, so walking him is not an option right now on the lead. Pulls pretty much wherever he wants to go. Busts through screen doors. A lot of jumping and excitable energy when people are coming in and out of the door. Tough to have company. Kind of like a bull in a china shop in the home. So he's got some pretty good basic obedience, just a matter of actually holding the commands. Go through a few and see what he knows. Cooper, come. Good. Good boy. Come. Come here. Sit. Good. Sit. Good boy. Down. Down. Good down. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Place. Good. Look at you, huh? Okay. Frick. Cooper. Heel. 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 Good boy. It's not bad for a start. Check back in 2 weeks to see his off-leash progression.
Yeah.